Can you see me now?
Yeah. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Totally new look, huh?
अरे न्यू लुक नहीं है ये मजबूरी वाला लुक है बिकॉज ऑल द बार्बर्स आर स्टक तो बाल तो कटवा नहीं सकते सो दे हैव बीन ग्रोइंग कर्ली हेयर सो इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू रियली होल्ड देम सो अनलेस आई कॉम देम बैक एंड पुट दिस हेयर यू नो इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू हैंडल इट
बट फॉर अ चेंज इट्स लुकिंग गुड एक्चुअली इट्स अ न्यू स्टाइल आप पे सूट कर रहा है
Thank you so much.
So the casino releasing on 12th. कैसा लग रहा है आपको?
Very very excited actually because one it's a look that I've sported that I haven't before. It's always been either a mustache or a beard or something or this or long hair or something or the other you keep doing. But going completely clean shaven, looking the way you do, but with absolutely grey hair and styled in like really, really nice, lovely, beautiful suit, holding a cigar, and in the very, very strongly glamorous backdrop of a casino. I think the whole look is something that I'm really looking forward to, and I want to know how people. React to it.
Trailer 1, trailer 2, कैसा रिस्पॉन्स मिला आपको? किस पे ज़्यादा अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिला?
मुझे रिस्पॉन्स एक्चुअली नॉनस्टॉप बहुत अच्छे आ रहे हैं। और एवरीथिंग दैट आई पुट आउट देयर, समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस इज़ पीपल टेंड टू कनेक्ट विद समथिंग इन द फर्स्ट गो एंड देन इट्स अ स्नोबॉलिंग इफेक्ट, यू नो। आउट समथिंग व्हेदर इट्स अ सॉन्ग or just a small clip or just one story BTS story everybody tends to react to it in a very nice way I think more than me there are a lot of other people who keep sending me this message that they are really waiting very eagerly waiting and looking forward to the festival so I think there is a lot of excitement and rightly so because one It is a web series, but it's very different looking web series. If you've seen all the web series that are made, they are either based on some true story, or it's very raw, or it's based in some backdrop of a small town, Gurgaon, Noida, and they're mostly very grim looking web series that you get to see. Very rarely do you get to see web series which look very colorful, very vibrant, and there is a certain energy to it. So I think Casino has sort of got the eyeballs primarily because it's got a very, very vibrant backdrop, very colorful. And we've got some really good looking faces in the show and, some very good looking locations. And obviously with the kind of story that people have been able to understand from the promos, seeing the action, the sort of a power game, the power struggle that there is a lot of thrill, and there is a lot of power one-upmanship type of thing that people are seeing in the promos. I think it has got them very curious as to what is going to happen in the show. So everything has fallen in place really nicely as of now.
So is this a proper family show or कुछ selective audience के लिए है या कुछ बताएंगे आप?
I would say it is a family show, but as long as the family is above 18.
अच्छा, okay.
Yeah, because there are a few intimate scenes and I think it's a given these days that when you are making something for in a web series. You have the freedom to be able to, show a little bit of intimacy between two characters if it is needed or required as per the story and characters. Yeah. You have to, if it's a part of your story narration, I think you have the liberty. And a lot of people do that. And obviously, it comes with a regulatory that, that it's meant for a 7 plus or 10 plus or 12 plus or 13 plus or 16 plus, So this is definitely I would say it this should be 18 plus audience, because of the intimate scenes that I'm talking about. I think that is why.
Okay, how was your chemistry with other characters like Karan and then Mandana? Kaise the wo set pe?
See, Karan, obviously, I've known for a very, very long time. I've known him from the time he was called Manoj Bora and not Karan Veer. So it took me a long time to start calling him Karan Veer Bora. I've known him for very, very long, and he's a very, very dear friend. We were actually doing a film long time back, which we were shooting in Rajasthan with one of the very, very big directors. And that film unfortunately got shelved because of some reason. So we spent time together earlier also on shoots, and this was another time when we were together and we were in Nepal and we had so much fun there. Apart from Karan Veer, I think Mandana, I would definitely like to mention that Mandana has worked very hard. She is not from India. It's not her language. Yeah. But she worked very hard. And I always appreciate people, and I have a lot of respect for people who take their work and job so seriously. And she's done a very good job. I think she'll be. Apart from Mandana, there is Mantra.
Yeah.
Mantra, I'm sure you know. Mantra is an RJ. Mantra is everything. RJ, voice artist, actor, comedian, everything. Right? And he doesn't sing. He's a multi-faceted, multi-talented guy. Absolutely great energy, great guy to be with. And then there is this girl called Aindrita Ray, who's from Bangalore. She's an actress, a very well-known actress. Again, a bundle of talent, and she's done a fabulous job. And then there is Rajesh Keda, there is Rajesh Khattar. So we all had, and there is Dhanveer Singh, he's been an RJ and everything, and he's, associated with theatre. He sings also, he composes music also. So there are a bunch of talented people coming together, and I think all of them were very, friendly. They were very relaxed in their own skin. So I think that is the reason why all of us had such a great time while shooting in Kathmandu or whenever we shot here in Bombay.
जब इतने सारे characters होते हैं series में हो या film में हो, screen space को लेके कुछ problem होती है या कुछ ऐसा हुआ आप लोगों के साथ कि screen space सबको equally कैसे मिले या फिर nothing?
Okay. No. There is no such thing. Every character has their own story, and there is their own weightage that every character carries. And the beauty of a web series is that there are multiple characters, and every character has its own importance. So you can't do without it. So there is no such thing of thinking in terms of screen space. We are very good screen space. दूसरे से ज्यादा चाहिए दूसरे से कम चाहिए देयर इज नो सच फीलिंग फॉर्चूनेटली
सुधांशु आप अपनी जर्नी को कहां से देखते हैं अभी आपने बहुत टाइम हो गया इंडस्ट्री में बहुत अच्छे से काम किए बहुत सारे रोल्स किए डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म्स पे किए अब आपकी जर्नी आज अगर आप देखते हैं पीछे मुड़के तो कहां पाते हैं खुद को और आगे अब कितना क्या सोचा है आगे के लिए क्या प्लान्स हैं आपके
मुझे अब ऐसा लग रहा है कि आई एम नाउ बिगिनिंग यू नो For me now it is, I started very early in my life. I started my career as a model when I was still a teenager. So I started very early, and in all these years that I've been working, I have done a lot of varied work, from whether it's television. I used to do television at the time when people like Imtiaz Ali and Anurag Basu and all these guys were directing only television. They were not doing films that time. And we worked together. They're all very... And from there, at the same time, simultaneously, I was also doing films. I did my first film, Khiladi Chahiye, also simultaneously that time. And from there on, I on films, you know, left, right, center, you know, then buying a house, again picking up some more without worrying about what, you know, what it's going to result into. And just so, it, you know, I was an actor who did not a guide or a godfather or somebody who would be on a particular track. So I kept moving forward. I did, you know, a Hollywood film with Jackie Chan. I moved forward. I was offered at that time to move to Hollywood because the director, he was very sure that I was and I'll get a lot of work there. But I could not do that because obviously here and my child and you know, you can't, it's not very easy to uproot everything and move to LA, you know, to start. So not do anything of that, but I moved ahead. I came up with a band called A Band of Boys. I was singing for 3 years. I did shows and experienced the kind of a rage and fandom that, you know, it's very difficult to see. You know, we've had audiences coming and tear our clothes and, you know, all of that. So I've all that. These are all varied experiences. I've worked in the my last release was 2.0, Robo 2.0 with Rajinikanth. So there's a lot of work that I've done. In between, I was also trying to set up my production house. And I've, you know, there was something that held up everything. So I paused that the whole process right now. But I still have a few scripts which are with me. And I am planning to produce, hopefully sometime in a year or two, some good stuff. So all of this was happening. And why I'm telling you all this is because all this while, being from a small town, coming from a middle-class family, having done so much of work in Bombay, but lived my life here, experienced the good, bad, ugly, the rights and the wrongs. Today, whatever I am, I feel I am adult and the product of my own experience. So I am so glad that I did not have anybody to guide me. I didn't have anybody to put me on a certain track because I have learned everything the hard way. All that experience that I've had all so many years is today my biggest friend and actor or as a performer or singer, whatever. Today, I can very proudly say that today is when I feel now. My time starts.
वाह दैट्स ग्रेट बहुत सारी कंटेंट ड्रिवन आजकल फिल्म्स भी आ रही है सीरीज भी आ रही है आजकल वो स्टार वाला क्रेज खत्म हो रहा है लोगों का धीरे धीरे चेंज हो रही है मेंटेलिटी आपका कोई ऐसा फेवरेट जॉनर या कोई ऐसा पर्टिकुलर ड्रीम रोल या ऐसा कुछ है जिसको आप करना चाहते हैं या कोई ऐसा बायोपिक है समथिंग लाइक दैट
नहीं मेरा ऐसा कोई ड्रीम रोल तो आई वुडंट से दैट मेरा कोई ड्रीम रोल है बिकॉज मैं जो भी रोल करता हूँ या जो भी कैरेक्टर आई पुट माय बेस्ट इनटू इट एंड आई गुड दैट यू नो इन व्हाटएवर इज विद इन माय कैपेसिटी दैट इट शुड बिकम अ ड्रीम एवरी रोल दैट आई डू बिकम अ ड्रीम रोल यू नो एंड आई डू एक्सपेक्ट टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क नाउ बिकॉज ऑफ द वेब प्लेटफॉर्म्स देयर इज सो मच there is so much of content that has been, you know, that has been coming, and plus, the markets have begun to act a lot of very concepts and content from all over, you know. So there are so many more characters to play. Who knows? I'll get some brilliant, you know, stuff that today I can't. Tomorrow maybe. Role that comes my way that might just completely blow me away. So there is a lot of the possibilities in a big way, and I feel that it's only just the beginning, and there is a lot of good things that are going to happen.
Okay. कैसीनो का कोई आपका पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस है कुछ आपकी पर्सनल लाइफ का कुछ ऐसा इंसिडेंट है उससे रिलेटेड?
कैसीनो का मैं एक इंसिडेंट सबको बता रहा हूँ कि मेरा एक बहुत बड़ा ड्रीम था कि मुझे पशुपतिनाथ जाना था. बिकॉज आई एम अ शिव भक्त और मैं महाकाल का भक्त हूँ, तो मैं जाता रहता हूँ उज्जैन बहुत रेगुलर. एंड पशुपतिनाथ का मेरे को बहुत वो था कि मुझे जाना है वहाँ. एंड दिस वॉज अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू फॉर मी बिकॉज वी वर शूटिंग इन काठमांडू. एंड मैं यहाँ जाने से पहले उनको बोल के गया था कि भाई मेरा वहाँ पे सबसे जरूरी चीज आपको करनी है कि मेरा मेरे दर्शन आपको मुझे डेफिनेटली करवाने हैं. दे वर वेरी काइंड एनफ एंड आई हैड अ ब्यूटीफुल दर्शन देयर. तो बहुत मजा आया. सो दैट इज वन एक्सपीरियंस दैट आई विल नेवर फॉरगेट अबाउट. द सीन
तो जल्दी जल्दी सुधांशु, एक तो हम आपको आपसे गाना जरूर सुनना चाहेंगे. आपका आपका सबसे फेवरेट सॉन्ग कोई भी, और अपने फैंस के लिए मैसेज भी, तो हो जाए गाना अच्छा सा.
ओके. हसीना से यूं मुलाकात हो गई एक अजनबी, हसीना से मुलाकात हो गई फिर क्या हुआ ये ना पूछो, कुछ ऐसी बात हो गई. वो अचानक आ गई क्यों नजर के सामने, जैसे निकल आया घटा से चांद. मैंने ये कहा तो मुझसे खफा वो जाने हयात हो गई, एक अजनबी हसीना से यूं मुलाकात हो गई.
क्या बात है, थैंक यू. मेरा भी फेवरेट गाना है ये. थैंक यू
हमसे
बात करने के लिए, आप बहुत अच्छा गाना गाते हैं. तो बस फैंस को अपने एक मैसेज दे दीजिए और हम फिर अलविदा बोले आपसे.
All the people who are listening to me, please stay safe. I know सरकार ने बहुत जगह खोल दी हैं. Please keep one thing in mind कि आपकी और आपके परिवार की सेहत सिर्फ आपके हाथ में है. Stay safe, stay clean, maintain social distancing because अभी हमारे पास ना तो कोई treatment है और ना ही कोई vaccine है. तो अगर हम लोग अपना ख्याल नहीं रखेंगे तो शायद हमारी मिस्टेक की वजह से हमारी फैमिली को सफर करना पड़ सकता है. प्लीज 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 स्टे सेफ, टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ एंड प्रोटेक्ट योर फैमिली.
थैंक यू सो मच एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट. 12 को रिलीज हो रही है और सुपर. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
बाय बाय.